The first hole of the course is a pretty and easy par 4, where most golfers keep their driver in their bag and aim for the lower level of the fairway. Avoid the left side and the small pond. The stream that crosses the fairway is an issue for the long hitters. If your first stroke is long enough, then the tree by the stream does not come into play. The whole green slopes from left to right, so your shot to the green should be to the left of the flag.